Sunset Beach Oahu is another best of Oahu highlight and a beautiful surfing mecca not to be missed after making your rounds at Waimea Bay and the Bonsai Pipeline. It's a great Oahu beach to watch big wave surfers in action during the wintertime. Then come back in the summertime when the waves go flat, and Sunset Beach State Park gives way to a new scene for some amazing snorkeling in Oahu. But above all, visit Sunset Beach for its name and reputation. Breathtaking, which will easily rival some of the best sunsets in Hawaii. Located just past the famous Bonsai Pipeline that resides on Ihukai Beach, is another 2-mile stretch of sand, which is home to beautiful Sunset Beach, Hawaii. Sunset Beach State Park is one of the few long stretches of sand that you get to drive right next to, traveling along the Kamehameha Highway. Sunset Beach, Oahu is one of the 3 surf breaks where the famed Triple Crown surfing contest over the course of the winter months. The other 2 surf spots that host this important surf contest are Waimea Bay and the Bonsai Pipeline at Ihukai Beach. Surfing Sunset Beach challenges big wave surfers who try to conquer these gigantic waves, when surf swells bring in 15 to 30 foot waves. The surf breaks a little further out to sea, so bring a pair of binoculars with you if you plan to visit this Oahu beach. The crowds tend to die down as the surf flattens out during the summertime. Sunset Beach State Park is a beautiful spot to bring the family, for simple relaxation, beachcombing, and snorkeling. That's right. Sunset Beach is a fantastic spot for some snorkeling in Oahu. The sharp, jagged pinnacle reefs are fun to explore with a nice variety of colorful fish and Hawaiian marine life. If you are planning a visit to the North Shore beaches, I suggest starting your journey early in the morning. You might even want to consider enjoying breakfast on this side of the island. There are a few choices in Huliwa Town, and also Ted's Bakery across from Sunset Beach State Park is open for breakfast.